You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please, put the gun down.
She's dead.
I didn't have a choice.
We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out.
He's gone.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
I'm with Green. She said she told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe. We make them better. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. I don't think you can tell the difference. I think you need help. Please, trust me. Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better.
Yes.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Help me.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Please. Shoot. Erica. What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. I don't think you can tell the difference. I think you need help. Please. It's a fantasy.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there. Right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.
You can't be in here.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine and... I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
About Hannah. Have you seen her?
She never came back after her operation. They must have taken her somewhere else. You should go. I'll get her out. We'll wait for you.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
No, you're hiding something. It's back there. Behind that door.
No. This place is old. We used that as a storeroom. There's nothing back there but broken furniture and old linen. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
We all had the same dream. All of us.
That's not uncommon when people are brought together in a closed environment, especially when they're all around the same age. You made friends here, didn't you, Erica? If you stayed here, we could treat you. We could make more.
Who was my father? Who was he really?
He loved you, Erica. He would have done anything for you. You were his everything. He would have died a thousand deaths if it only would make you happy. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Don't shoot, Erica. Please don't shoot.